What I ate tonight makes me feel sick. 4th of July weekend. It's actually July 6th. Ugh.